All right. So me and my son are doing a shelter project, wiki-up/teepee. We're going to go a little smaller than, obviously, the original teepees and wiki-ups, but we've started this part. We've only used string at the top here, tied together. You can see, I can climb up, hold my weight, and I weigh about 200, so that'll do that. And then we've, over here, we got a bunch of small sticks. We had them on, we took them off because they're not covering any area. We're gonna use them for fill. And then we got some bigger ones. And we're gonna put the big ones on, and then we're gonna fill with the little ones. So, we're going to bind them together. I'm going to go on outside. I'm going to pass the rope to you. You're going to toss it to me. We're going to tie the tarps together. We're going to tie it as best we can. I got a hole right here. Right here. It's coming through. The grommet.
Yeah. Where do you want me to put it?
Pull it tight. And I'll tie it right there to this. It doesn't have to be super waterproof. It's just a... it's a shelter. I'm gonna have a fire over there. Have this here. Pretty cool. Got some free car dealership banners we're gonna use. Recycle the tarps. / wiki teepee.
Here, I'll put it back. Yep. If you wanna put it back to the thing.
You gonna grommet? You gonna be able to tie it again?
Yeah, I should be able to.
It's my neighbor shooting squirrels. Man, he missed the first time.
You're right, it's already too tight for me to get it back.
banners from Riverside from my neighbor who works there. So we used those. We pieced them together all the way around, tying them in onto the frame. Completely covered. We took the door, put a piece of wood around it, twisted it, tied it. Now we have a door. We took down here where the wood pegs are. Get a picture of that. We beveled the edges on the top so when you hammer them, they don't split. Pointed them, put them in, tied all of it's free. We used the rope from the banners. We used the banners and the wood and the string at the top. So everything free, didn't spend nothing. And we got a big old Wiki Up teepee. And I'll see you here. Gonna go ahead, go in, take a look at the inside, and we'll pick up our mess after. Go ahead, get in there and take a look. I'm gonna lay down here on this one side just to get an idea of how big this sucker is. Look how big this is. You're gonna fit 2-3 people in here. Yeah, look. One person there, one here, and one there. Gonna have a little pit right in the front if you want it and have a little fire. But yeah, it took us 4 hours. It took about 4 hours to do this. And we took a break and went over and visited my neighbor who has goats and seen his goats, and he gave us banners. So that's the free Wiki Up / teepee we made. And it's all done with all rope from the banners and the banners he gave us. And it's super thick. It's like really thick tarp. It's not thin cheap. It's like a really good tarp. So it's not 100% waterproof. The top is open. That's in case you want to have a fire in there so that smoke has a place to leave, just like you would in a Wiki Up or a teepee. I'm pretty sure that I could sleep in here tonight and not get wet. I mean, if I really want to, which I might, I'm going to roll duct tape and duct tape the seams. If I do that, I'll do another video where I'm just duct taping the seams. But 4-hour shelter, not bad.